Microsoft gets a fresh start on the web with Project Spartan. And what exactly are these beacons trying to tell your smartphone?
I'm Rob Dodson. This is LazyWeb.
Fire up your iPhones because Facebook has just announced that React Native is now open source. Demonstrated at this year's React Conf, React Native is a compiled target which lets you run your React app in native iOS. The project ships with a bundle of components, and there's already a catalog of add-ons available at react.parts. Building a web for everyone means making your site accessible, but finding good examples of accessible websites can be tough. A11wins is a new Tumblr created by Marcy Sutton with daily updates highlighting accessible websites. Featured sites like status.modern.ie demonstrate how complex sites can be made usable for all. The wait is finally over because Polymer 0.8 has landed. The new version brings with it dramatic performance improvements and benchmarks showing a 5x speedup in mobile Safari and an 8x boost in desktop Firefox. You can get a first look at this new release in this week's episode of Polycast by yours truly. Fetching resources is a major bottleneck, but what if you could tell the browser to preload them? Preload link elements tell the browser that it should download a resource ahead of time, since this resource will be needed later during page navigation. A recent intent to implement signals that preload links may be coming to Chrome in the very near future. Move over IE because it's time for developers to meet Spartan. Branded as a new browser for the next iteration of Windows, Spartan is a stripped-down fork of IE 11 aimed at being lean, mean, and standards compliant. You can catch The Verge's deep dive into Spartan or take it for a spin yourself by downloading the Windows Technical Preview. The physical web is all around us, or it will be soon thanks to this set of beacons created by Blesh. Started as an experiment by a team at Google, the physical web project aims to give users interaction on demand by linking physical objects to web applications. Beacons transmit signals which are picked up by your phone and allow you to open applications specific to your surroundings. Now it's time for a solar system in your browser. To all you lazy webbers out there, thanks for watching.